Alrighty guys, let's resume. Welcome to Aqua Story Mode. Birth by Sleep. Dwarf Woodlands. Let's continue on, shall we? What up?
What has happened here?
Poor Snow White. She was just as sweet as could be.
She sang us pretty songs.
And made us smile.
At bedtime, she told wonderful stories.
About falling in love with the prince she met.
And when we went to work, she gave us all a kiss.
She was so full of kindness. Why, she made better folk of all of us.
From what you've said, she must have been very loved. But how did this happen to her?
A wicked queen was horribly jealous of our dear Snow White's beauty. So she used her evil magic to change into an old hag. Then she gave Snow White a poisoned apple.
And by the time we got here, well, it was just too late. We found the princess as still as can be. Nothing we could do would wake her.
Isn't there some way we can help her?
Well, not unless somebody craves the vessel. I'll brave the castle.
All you fools can stay here doing nothing. But I'm not afeard of going, not even to that witch's lair.
You'll never make it. The castle's supposed to be guarded by magic and crawling with monsters.
All right, then I'll go.
You will?
I will. Leave it to me.
Well, all right, my dear. We'd be much obliged.
Yeah! Yeah, time! Yeah! Take that! Huh, tail! Yeah!
Is something wrong?
This castle, it's different somehow. And I can't find the princess or hear her beautiful voice. Was it all a dream?
Wait. You mean you know Snow White?
Oh, yes. We met once. It was a song that drew us together. Has something happened to the princess?
Yes, I'm afraid so. The wicked queen tricked her into eating a poisoned apple.
I must go to her. Where is she?
In the woods, guarded by 7 kind dwarves.
I will find her. Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Yeah! Hip, 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 hip
Something's not right.
The magic mirror. The magic mirror. Don't tell me I gotta fight it. What the fuck? I'm ready for this. Fuck yeah, dude.
The queen is gone, my service done. Adieu, O victorious one.
Huh? So does that mean I won?
Princess!
She woke up.
Thank you. Ventus, why won't you wake up? You're awake! Ventus! Oh, it's a miracle! Terra! Master Ericus! Ventus is awake! Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time.
We're gonna do this one world and we're gonna call it a stream. I don't know if anybody's still watching, but you know, thank you guys. This might be a toughie because this is Maleficent's world.
What's that? I think I'd better go take a look inside.
Yeah! There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Ven, don't be fooled!
Aqua!
Tara would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah, the truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Tara...
Tara's not ready to leave yet.
Sorry, Aqua. But... I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
I see you too wield a Keyblade.
How do you know about the Keyblade?
A source of power. A key that opens the hearts of men, of entire worlds, and allows one to obtain anything and everything. Such a power I find most fascinating.
So, Tara, he really?
Yes. Now, my dear, would you like to assist me as well?
Never!
I see. Xehanort was right. You are a most stubborn girl.
Master Xehanort, how do you...
It seems you need time to consider my offer. Fortunately, I have the perfect place.
What the fuck?
Who are you?
My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes. Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course, dear. Now come along. We must hurry to Aurora.
Thank you.
Take that! Thank you.
A forest of thorns shall be your tomb, wound round the castle in a bower of doom!
Maleficent, what did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift for obedience. Nor can you see how easy it was for him.
Terra would never do anything to help you.
Quite the contrary. He fully embraced the darkness within himself.
Stop lying!
See for yourself all the powers of hell!
The dragon! Kingdom Hearts 1! This ain't no good.
Now, sword of truth, fly swift and sure that evil die and good endure.
Yeah.
It's the power of true love that defeated you.
I will not be defeated by something as insignificant as love.
You don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater.
Yeah, we're getting this, guys.
Try all you want, but you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As long as there is light, there will be darkness. And in time, many more will be drawn to it. Then they will all belong to me!
Terra, you better stay strong for me.
Terra,
where's he going?
Where the hell is he going? No way, Radiant Garden already? No way. Alrighty, guys. Yo, we gotta call it a stream right here. We have done too much in one stream for us to be in Radiant Garden already. So, you know, for the people that tuned in, thank you very much. For the people that follow, thank you. Yo, guys, this has been this is your host Ajax, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep the Aqua Arc. Later, guys. And don't forget to, and before I sign off, don't forget to follow the social media below. Alrighty, guys. This is Ajax. Later, guys.